I've been waiting for this. Call of Duty Black Ops graphics for 10 language. Let's do this. Ooh. It's about to go down. I've been waiting for this here. It's gonna be a problem right now. So you know, it got the multiplayer, got the war zone, the zombies. Nah, I've been waiting for this right here. Yes. New game. Recruit, regular, hardened. No, let me start with recruit first, because I don't know the game like that. You know what I mean? Yeah, that's okay. Let's go.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Let's go.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official says that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
Let's do this. Let's do this. Y'all know me.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Y'all know me.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember this.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an arm in.
We brought an arm. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching to dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Let's go. Sorry, homie.
We're on the clock, Woods. It's not going to seem right.
What you got for me?
Hey, Mason. Party favors are in trouble.
What you got? Ooh, they got the laser. We got the laser.
He thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash has a lot of things.
Got the laser. Now I'm telling y'all now, this is new game, so.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
Kasim has info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
Apartment's just up ahead.
Hans only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's help him bring in the new year.
Oh, already. Hey, sorry, homie. Oh, boy, it's crazy. Trolling feel good, though. The way it feels.
Let's go.
You know what I mean? You know what I mean, son? You know what I mean, son?
Let's help him bring in the new year.
Oh, get him now. Hey. Like I don't want to fire. Get down. Let's go. Let's get it. Jump. Choices.
Someone in trap zone tomorrow night. I swear, I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages.
There you go. Thank you.
You gonna finish this, Mrs.?
Please. I gave you what you asked for.
No loose ends. We got what we came for.
What the heck? I didn't mean to do that, dog. Oh, I made the decision. I didn't mean to do that, dog. Okay. This is whoa.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before
Oh, that was crazy.
They should be in position shortly.
So you can make decisions. You can make decisions. Choices. Yeah, this game is different.
It's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Yeah, this here game here. Oh!
Priority is the ideal Raj. Things go hot.
Crazy, man. Effects on this game is ridiculous. Yeah, Call of Duty is me all day. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's do this.
Hey, Stacy, check it out.
Alright. No, not yet. That's not him. That's look not at him. Look at the graphics, bro. Is that him? That's not him.
No, what is?
Incoming truck. Left side.
Let's see what we got going on here.
Mirage might be in the truck.
Let's see what we got. Let's see if this him. Oh! Wow!
Hold wire. The positive ID. That's our man.
Ooh, missed him. It's about to go down. Oh, sorry. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Get down. Come on the side, come on. Where you at? Cold. Toasty toast. Good, get him. Let's do this. Oh! Let's go, whoa. Whoa. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get this. Let's flip this. Oh. Oh. Let's go. Oh. This is insane, son. This game is insane. Woo. Ooh. Yo, Call of Duty, y'all did it. Did it on this joint here. Whew. We're waiting for this. This game is insane, yo.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages.
Rap is sick.
You won't be able to stop this. Stop who? Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
All this time that you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the west.
What the heck?
Buts don't want to hear about Perseus. Let's sweep the tarmac to survivors and get them.
Wow.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Yo, I'm tripping because I play the Call of Duty game.
1943.
And
detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus.
They truly had to step their game up over here, man.
Viet Cong soldiers orchestrated by Perseus attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. Personally, I think it's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man pursued the respondent. CIA clandestine special officer, Rosalina. He's one of the few people even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should you take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir. Every time Perseus has come into play, it shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition to my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular. Most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods. Plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Like I said, I played a lot of Call of Duty games 5 weeks later, and they really stepped their game up on this.
How long until we have a lead on
the graphics?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
The way the controllers feel.
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants them there.
And the new one.
Well, no, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Yeah, this is game. What's up? Love it. Hands down. So far. Okay, what's this? Oh, I get to classify. Oh, you can put your name in there. Okay, let me just do. Hey, let's what? Let's do that. Hey, might as well do it. Hey, let's do this. Get Slade. Classified. Skin tone. Let's go with. Let me go with that. Male, of course. CIA classified. Let's go classified. For CIA. Oh, excuse the thought. Questionable and results. Low medium, long wolf. Professional world mover. Go with that. And fearless. 50% reduce better, 50% speed. Move the speed. Let me do. And more capability increased by one clip always ahead. Let's see that. Big gold speed. Let's do that. Do it. Let's do it. Boom, ba boom, 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 boom. Boom, ba boom, boom,
Bell. Welcome to West Berlin.
What's up, homie? What's up?
We've got a job to do.
Got my name down there, Garrett Bell Slee. That's funny.
Adler. Bell.
Yeah, my bread. What's up? What's up, brother? What's up, brother? Good to see you here. I'm glad to see you here, brother.
So far, there are no leads on the Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. So we're going back here, Vietnam, 1968.
The controllers move really. It's a game.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Danae and run it past the park. She'll cross-reference it to MI6.
We're looking for code names.
The game is moving crazy.
Russian activity with NVA. Anything could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. We needed right. The best of the CIA and SON. That's exactly why I requested you again.
All right.
Head to the evidence board. Retrace our steps to Danae. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
We got here. Use every board's next mission. Okay. Next mission. Okay. All right. Okay. Shit. Okay. All right. Let's launch mission. Let's go. I'm ready. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go.
We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jump.
Right.
Fracture Jump. That one drove me sideways. We launched out of Camp Hansen. Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack. In a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we have a job.
Let's do it. Dum 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 dum. So far, it was worth the wait, man. Worth the wait. And you know, I'm going to go back and play at different stages, but I'm going to start up as a recruit because I'm learning the game. But yo, they Call of Duty, man. That's my game. Those are my games there. So I've been playing these for a minute. And so far, this is the best one. You know, I love the graphics. Even the game, the way it moves. The way the game moves is smoother. And the gunfire is crazy. You know what I mean? And, yo, this game is on point.
Fracture Jump. That one sure went sideways.
That's good.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's great time.
Even where it moves now. Oh.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Hazard. Oasis is filled with some godforsaken shit.
I want to keep bumper. Let's do it. I'm just looking around, homie. Just looking to see what's going on.
Hey, Butcher. How's the arm?
Still hurting right now, but at least I can move it.
Everybody's doing something different. You know what I mean? Which is crazy.
Reading that shit's gonna make me go blind.
What's up, brother?
Yep. That's why I wanted all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. Usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about. Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax. We got task flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds, check in when ready. Badger 901, good to go.
It's crazy, man.
Badger 902, clear to go. Badger 903, rotors up. All birds, go, go. All birds are in the air.
Wrong with you on the gun?
Sitting comfortably. Oh, man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
Crazy.
Source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now. Hey, roger that. It's going to establish an LZ.
RPG!
Oh, this is insane. This is insane. That was insane, boy. Let's go, brother. Down the game pan. Let's go. You get used to the gameplay. Clear? Get it, homie.
Adler, we confirm. Soviets on site.
My man.
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log.
Let's do it.
Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished.
We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up.
Let's go.
All right, let's go reach over to your quarter and get this fucking asset.
It'd be easy getting up out of here. What?
Badger Niner One, this is Ripcord. We are still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner One. We'll keep the asset safe as long as we can.
I'm here. Let's go. Come on.
Badger Niner One, in the air.
VC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid. Tear them up, Phil. Target the high.
Let me get this going. Try and get this right. This puppy now. I'm trying to get through all this caveness.
Badger Niner One, this is Ripcord. You need to push back the VC reinforcements before we're overrun. Be advised, we have multiple birds in the air. Bunch of fire.
Enemies dug in all around the hillside. We don't have a hope in hell of landing if we don't take out those positions.
You're out. Got him.
Roger that, Ripcord.
You Adler? McPhee Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just snagged us a fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
That test is already.
Not yet.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Somehow Perseus knew.
Bell, you okay? Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun!
This is the best Call of Duty game. I'm sorry, y'all. I got to share this game. Every got a brother in it playing a song side me.
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Yes, we did that.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and is almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap early yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Great mechanics. The game is so far is exactly what I knew it to be. I mean, the graphics, the storyline, besides the little cussing, but you know what? It's like a movie. But I love it. The control, the game feels really good. So, yo.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired tonight. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men.
Alright.
Close up his resources. Force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up. Move out.
Talk on the drive, sir.
Your preference has been...
Hold that thought, that'll work.
What?
Yeah.
Nice work producing that name, Bell.
No problem.
We archive everything. CIA is like my ex-wife. Won't throw a damn thing away. The trick is knowing what's buried in that pile and getting the thing you need when you need it.
Okay.
You bounce some checks again?
Collections.
What am I doing? Just walking around. Talk to you.
That until you found out Danang's treasure trove. Will you tell me? After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to. Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. No special, Bell. But it also sounds like you need a nap. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch. And medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour. We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask about his scar. Do you think that if I knew, I would tell you? You're cute. My pleasure.
You ain't talk much. All right, where else do I go? Do I go here?
Get it.
Did you ever see Chris's?
Did I ever see his face?
No. That photo on the board is all we have, and it's more than 20 years old.
Handsome man. I hope the years weren't kind to him. Just some overdue library books. These bastards won't let up. We'll leave within the hour.
Alright. I'll talk to you.
Here to entertain me.
Seems like the family defeated you. I'm sorry we had to relieve that mission earlier.
You being funny? Didn't we not just go through this? Look, I could say so many things right now. No. Forget it. It's good.
Okay, brother. What do you know about Rocket? Let me see.
I tried to track that motherfucker years ago.
Oh, okay,
when
homie.
For a douchebag conference. He's slick. If you see him, tell him Lauren Simpson says hello.
Okay. All right. Well. What I like about this game so far, you get to choose your conversations.
I guess we need more of that old school CIA blood with us. I mean Park over there, she's cool, but she's not comfortable, if you know what I mean.
We brothers.
Only when they tell me not to. This assignment, I'm mostly going to run the shop. Whatever you guys need, I'll make sure you have it.
Alright.
You see, I got a list of connections longer than the Great Wall.
All right.
Adler needs it. I can procure it. No exceptions.
All right, brother.
Sure, I could get that. No problem.
I'll be waiting for it.
Easy. I can have that in-house by next week. Clever. But I wasn't joking earlier. That's a hell of a request, but give me enough time and I can have one parked outside. Okay. Now how you gonna pay for that? Last I heard, Adler cuts checks around here. Unless you got a suitcase full of cash, I'm gonna consider your request null and void.
Alright.
Come again.
Alright, let me see who else I'm talking to. I talked to you already.
Head on over to the board.
Your next mission. That was just a mission.
Heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-bomb. Ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
Sorry, y'all. I love it. Dang.
son.
Get down.
Come on. This is the way out.
Sie sind verhaftet. Hund auf den Boden.
Halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dann noch sicher ein.
Wir öffnen das Feuer, wenn Sie sich widersetzen. Runter! Sofort runter!
Now!
Get down!
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Crowd
should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Get down.
Park, it's our. We're almost in position.
Copy that.
Get down.
Come on, this way. Careful of the spotlight.
I mean, the movement on this thing is crazy.
They know how to lock a place down. Give them that.
Yeah, you got that right, bro. Let's do this. Let's do it.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Krause will be coming through anytime. Look for Krause on your camera.
Damn. Security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krause, he could miss his meeting with Volkov.
Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? That's not him.
Where is it going?
Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krause and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street.
Alright.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Alright. Let me go do this.
Go to the bar and use the contact now.
Yeah.
There we go.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben.
Krause sets a table over my right shoulder. Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Oh, silence. They're holding him here. Dankeschön. Krause is ecstatic, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer.
Heads up now, I think Volkov is walking in.
Bathroom. Time to get up out of here. Oh.
Desto schlimmer
wird es für Sie. Kommen Sie jetzt mal! Ich bitte Sie nicht noch einmal! get out of here. Here, see y'all still learning the game, so down. Tired playing games. Down. 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 Caught that one right there. Like I said, y'all, I'm just playing this game. This is new, so I gotta get this, try and get a situation. I got caught. So
ha 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 ha
Let me do this right, man. Let me stop playing. Let me stop. What time is it? All right. Okay. All right. Right.
go. Jesus. I told you. I'm not too sick, I am.
Ich untersuche das. I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Get through this. Down.
Found the dentist! Grab and contact!
back at where I was at.
Profile,
Bell.
God help us all.
Hey, I made a lot of noise.
Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place. Gonna pick her up some necklace from the bomb bar.
The game is crazy.
Park is just up ahead.
Sounds
like Volkov owns Krause's briefcases. We should place a tracker on him. I guess we can get straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the great challenge.
Bell Volkov. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for it. Unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angle.
Lovely. Get ready to enter.
Agency haben Sie. Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, ja, gerne. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Was?
Gehen einfach.
Was?
Wer sind Sie?
Hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich. Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben oder Sie haben sich verschrieben. Natürlich, ja, gerne. Ihnen auch einen schönen Abend.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Papa, kommst du?
Kraus ist in his office. Hi.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you. Kraus, the bedroom. Do not engage. Bell, avoid Kraus at all costs.
Wer sind Sie?
Thank you.
tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya. Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich fürchte, Sie haben sich... Hören Sie mal, ich weiß, dass Ihre Freundin nicht hier ist. Entweder hat sie Ihnen eine falsche Nummer gegeben, oder Sie haben sich verschlechtert. Natürlich.
Let's see how I'm gonna do this. That's weird.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Putz dir die Zähne. Ich komm gleich rauf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
That's crazy.
I brought it to you. That pace is much less unpleasant. Perseus has been looking for this.
Then you let Perseus know. Captured. We have great killer. As well. Her own colleague let it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
Fine.
Oh boy.
Perseus has a large bounty on
your head. Oh boy.
She gets it easy. Do not tempt me to bring up my toes. I'll ask again. Who do you work for?
What kind of fool are you? You think you will die with dignity here?
What that is. We agree.
Get out of your
boat.
That's it, dog. Done.
You did the right thing. One of Perseus' men off the board.
Is it? I want him alive. MI6 could have gotten so much more.
Can't win them all. Now let's get the hell out of East Berlin.
Information from Volkov confirms our work fierce. Perseus smuggled a nuclear device to East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that yet.
He has it. Sure of it.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
An aerial recon run revealed this.
I want to know everything that's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev. Bell, you'll info here with Woods. Mason and I have been standing by for an extract. Park will handle comms. We have no idea how large or prepared their forces will be, so use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Game is crazy. I'm loving it. I'm loving this game. I know I need to stop, but...
Facing an Adler on standby. Let's go.
The base is just over the next bridge. Get in, learn what you can, and get out.
Shit, Bart. Plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that afterwards, I'm on purpose to land.
Look at that, monster. Red tech behind anything inside. Snap that picture, optimal to see this. Right, time to get our hands dirty.
Let's see guards. I choose your target.
I know.
Take point head down slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Snap pictures of anything that looks important. Maps, blueprints, whatever you can find.
Bell, stay on mission.
Find a way to the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
чисто.
Мне нужно подкрепление.
Gotcha covered. Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Stay the course and get inside.
You're welcome.
Thank you, brother.
You're awesome. Park. Bell found us a way inside, but we don't got a lot of time.
Then get moving.
No arguments here.
Go.
Guards down below. I'll move to the lower deck and engage in your mark. All right, I'm set. All clear. Moving up. Be ready. A thousand reds on the other side of this door.
Gotcha.
Cover me. Not a fucking word, Bill.
I got you, brother.
Where those fuckers run off to?
Where'd they go?
Thank you.
Looks like a handful.
That was insane. That was insane.
Bell, I'm picking up a ton of radio chatter. What's your status?
We got caught up with some kind of live fire drill. Place is crawling with reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
She sounds mad.
Looks like the command center. Come on. Jackpot. Computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to.
Yeah, get it.
Bell, hop on that terminal. Start poking around.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive. Tactical Urban Combat Assistance. Restricted access.
Let's get stuff. Keep looking.
KGB Daily Reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight? Bell, can you hack into that? Of course there's a password. Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Restricted access.
Come on, Bell, you're supposed to be this master code breaker. Nice.
We confirm it. The nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a Greenlight asset. It's one of ours.
if that gets out.
No one will know, not even Adler.
I want to make sure you're committed to this.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well, if the asset learns the truth.
You're worried about truth now?
I'm grabbing a copy. This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew. Shit, time to go.
I'm all right.
Hudson lied to us! Fucking lied to us!
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about Greenlight. That's what Perseus is after. And Hudson...
Look at it.
Guards, you fell? What's your status?
Gather everyone, Park. The whole team. Hudson's got a shit ton of explaining to do.
Yes, sir, I'm on.
You knew the nucleus was green light. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down. This little pissing match isn't gonna help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke? He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced that the Reds moved on Europe. We couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city. The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the green light nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus, but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Wow.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods
pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants in Yamantau, I want it more.